I remember well, year was 1963. It was on a warm and summer sunny morn when Daddy came a-creepin', that old John Deere from the field. That's when he parked it out behind the barn. And he said, son, this old tractor has done all it came to do. I guess we'll let her sit out back here for a month or two. That was 30 years ago, but not that long it seems. But somehow I just can't forget that faded John Deere gray. That old John Deere tractor is still parked behind the barn, off a dusty country back road on a rundown bluegrass farm. And I still go back time to time, but only in my dreams. But somehow I just can't forget that faded John Deere green. My daddy worked all summer just to feed us in the winter. In the winter time he worked to keep us warm. And there was always food for Mom to put out on the table. Hey, that old tractor sure deserved retirement on the farm. That old John Deere tractor is still parked behind the barn, off a dusty country back road on a rundown bluegrass farm. And I still go back time to time, but only in my dreams. But somehow I just can't forget that faded John Deere green. And there's a reason I just can't forget that faded John Deere dream.